Hi, fart faces. It's me, Bevbee. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a storage box system out of Harbor Freight containers and turning them into a 54 storage Harbor Freight system. As you can see, this is a note that I got from Meriah. She says you can fit 54 storage Harbor Freight containers in here. See Nana's video. So I went and watched Nana Banana's video, which I'll leave in the comments below. So thank you so much, Nana, or thank you, Meriah, for giving me these storage containers. So if you didn't know, Harbor Freight is only available in the United States. You can't get it anywhere else. So she actually mailed these to me, which I'm so grateful for. If you've never seen a Harbor Freight storage system, it basically is this box. Comes with 25 pieces, and then there's just 24. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times 4 is 24, right?
Yeah.
6 times 4 is 24. I had to confirm with Clayton because I'm bad at math. So it will fit 2 of these cases in this big box, which is perfect because I'm going to be kitting up Angie and Oliver next. So let's take these out of these containers. And then, ooh, these are so fresh, you can just tell because they're kind of hard to get out of the container because the latches are so fresh. They're fresh. And then you'll also need this 24 compartment storage container. As long as you can see it in view here, you'll also need this 24 piece storage container from Harbor Freight. And you can see it says movable dividers for compartments, for customizing compartments, and that's what you'll need. So I have my trusty scissors. Snip, snip. Let's open this baby up. Once again, Meriah, aka Crazy Diamonds, bought me all these Harbor Freight things. So I'll go ahead and link her channel and Nana's channel or video below as well. Nana's video and her channel, why not? So let's open it up and see how we do this. Bring you a bit closer. So it looks like there's, okay. So it comes with these. I don't think we need to use these, if I'm not mistaken. So we'll put these aside. Then we'll open this up. Need my scissors again. Then we're just gonna place them in, I believe it's this way, or is it this way? Can I put them in that way? No. So we'll put them in this way. I have a sneaking suspicion that there's going to be some extra room, which I won't complain about because then we can put some fun stuff in it. Or maybe there won't be actually because this little divider thing is here. Wait. 1, 14 plus 14 is 28. Plus another, yeah, 30, 42. Something like that. I can't do math, guys. So whatever, this is 12, 12, 12, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you can actually fit more if you have more. This fits my colors exactly, and I'm ready now to kit up for Angie and Oliver.
15 minutes later.
Stop! So, so Clayton is making farm animal noises. While he's doing that, I finished kitting up Angie and Oliver. So if you don't know which diamond painting I'm talking about, it's this one from Diamond Art Club. It measures 42 by 59 centimeters, and I believe it was 39 colors, if I'm not mistaken. So we can take a look. The one thing I will say about this case, I think maybe because it's new, these snappy things are really hard to unsnap, but it'll probably loosen over time. So here we have all of my colors kitted up. I'm going to put this here so it doesn't fall over. And all I did was I kitted them up from smallest quantity to largest quantity. And not surprisingly, 310 has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 containers of 310. So that is amazing. I'm looking forward to that. Am I though? So here is all the colors. And then after I kitted them up, I just put them in order by DMC code. And I just left the 310s at the end because I knew there's going to be a bunch of 310 boxes. And that's about it, really. So I like this case. I will diamond paint with it this way at the side of my desk, because if I put it this way, it takes up too much room. So far, I like it. Does hold a lot of colors. Like, it holds one big bag of 310 will fit in one of these containers. So there was six bags of 310 in this canvas. And one thing that I don't like is that it's hard to grip them to pull them out. So that could be one thing that I don't like so far. But other than that, I think it's good. I chose to put the sticker here, but I was like, I wonder if my nail will scratch it when I'm opening it up. So, like, because the sticker is right underneath the latch. But I don't think that I'll be opening the containers that often to make it, like, actually that bad where I'll rub off part of the sticker. So we'll see, though. And then there's all just these extra containers that I've put along here. If I had another set, I could fill this up. But I might actually just take these out, and then I can put wax and stuff here, because I do like having my wax next to me while I'm diamond painting. So if you guys can't see, I might just put these containers back into the other container and then just have wax and like a pen. Does a pen actually fit in there? Pen won't fit. This pen fits though. Yeah, I could put a diamond painting pen here. So it's a nice little case. If you only have two cases of the 24, you'll have this extra space, and that's a nice spot to put something else that you need. So I'm going to put my putty and my diamond painting wax. I'll just throw it in there. And then maybe I'll put in multi-placers or something like that that I usually use on a regular basis. So that's it. That's all for my video. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope this was helpful. So that's how you turn two 24 packages of Harbor Freight containers into one big one. Again, all of these are from this case and the small cases are from Harbor Freight, and it's only available in the US. They don't ship internationally or anything like that. So if you're lucky, you have a friend like I did, Mariah, and Abigail's going to be sending me Harbor Freights as well. So if you're lucky, you have some good friends in America who can send you Harbor Freight containers. I really like them. They hold a lot. The only thing is trying to get them out of here, but I'm sure I can get used to that. But that's it. So what do you guys think? Do you use Harbor Freights? Do you want Harbor Freights? Tell me everything down below in the comments. If you're new here, go ahead and click the subscribe button. I post diamond painting videos on a regular basis, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Okay, bye!